Pozdrav svima ljudi, Muđo ovdje. Još jedan dan, Cepamo The Last of Us Part 2, 16. epizoda. Holy fuck, bet. Lajkujte video za podršku obavezno, postanite member na kanalu, zapratite mi Instagram i sve što ide uz to, cepamo. Ok, evo nas. Nastavljamo dalje epizodu. Ovdje ih ima puno. Fakat previše. Tako da... Ne znam kako ćemo ovaj deo proći. Ali ajde, vidjet ćemo se potrudno. Beše, mi imamo strel. Evo. Da rizikujemo strel. Rizikovao sam strel. Ovdje nešto izleće napolje, da znate. Ajmo ovo da radimo sve. Jebot, kako smo mi ovo preživjeli. Fuck. Okej, fuck. Kako sad? A, ovdje, idu kurac, nisam pravio. Ovdje nema šta. Vrat. Izašli smo napolje, jebate, ne mogu vjerovati. Nice. Posao je 100 godina.
Thank you.
I opet smo visoko. Ali opet smo bliže nego na vrhu ove zgrade. Evo je bolnica.
See that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. Now
uh-huh. Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have regrets.
Love.
I wish I had just ran away.
Okay. Okay, imamo ovdje nešto da pročitamo. Šta kaže? David protiv Golijat. Okay. Gana nove nadgane tajne operacije. What's that about? Stigli smo. What?
This is as far as you go.
What but, the fuck?
Wait, why? Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Govore sam umjesto njega. Okej. Okay. Idemo sami. Ok, sad ulazimo kod naših, ja mislim. A da, ovo su naše bolnice.
It's me. It's Abby.
Abby? It's Abby. Shit. She alone? Open the gate.
GG.
Hey, guys.
Oh, this mommy Billy.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
Ujebot. Ovo je bilo pre nego što smo mi Noru uhvatili.
Still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Well, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed
to? Abby. Checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Yeah.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Okay, your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
Alright, come on.
Oh, yeah, what the hell you want, Sam?
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. Don't worry, no one talked. Come on. And you're okay?
Always.
Old Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
Hey, hold up. All clear. Anyway, I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armouth?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right?
Should I hope for Santa Barbara? What the fuck on?
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this.
Dobili smo neko pismo. Sada ću uspjeti vratiti kući, dao bih sve da sad mogu biti s tobom i Suzi. Skrivam se nekolicinom kolega, vrata su zabagadirana, a ona stvorenja su s druge strane. Sve su bilo puno gore nego što smo mislili. Pričao sam sigurno da niko ne stiže po nas, barem ne na vrijeme da nas spasi. Nadam se da će ovo prvog jednog dana stići do vas, nadam se da ćete mjesec i Suzi sećati oboje, vas jako volim, Scott.
Shit. We had no idea what they were up against.
Ovdje nema ništa. Idemo dole.
Doesn't look so bad.
Au, ja sam posljednji iz ovog odreda, svi ostali koji su došli samo su mrtvi. Ostigli smo većinu vrata i neka nismo mogli zbog nedostatka navale zaraženih pacijenata, nismo predvidjeli takav otpor. Mislim da su bolesni i slabi, nisam očekivao da će rastrljati moje ljude. Imam nekoliko ugriza na ruci i nozi. Koknut ću još par ovih smradova dok ne potrošim cementke, onda ću se pridružiti svom odredu. Ako nađete ovu poruku, znajte da ćete morati postati još vojnika ako želite potpuno osigurati ovo područje. Iako se nadam da ćete otići, tj. Da ćete dići ovu zgradu u zrak i da niste toliko glupi da pokušavate ovo obuzdati. Sretno se, Ranje.
You fought the good fight. Jar. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Mogu sam nešto da vam kažem. Ovo je možda prvi put da sam se usrao u igrici. Ovo je možda prvi put da sam se usrao u igrici. Ovaj će da iskoči odavde. Ajde, pičko. Pičko, samo čekaš da iskočiš. It's okay.
There has to be something around here.
Koliki je ovaj? Što kaže? Onom koga se tiče, ne možete se tako odnositi prema nama. Razumijem da je mnogo ljudi bolesno, ali to da me gurnete ovdje i odvojite od žene je neprihvatljivo. Sedim ovdje više od 3 sata bez vesti. Dečik je stavio nekakvu mast na moj ugaz i onda nesto. Ovo boli i čini se da se pogoršava. Pošaljite ovu poruku svom nadanom odmah. S poštovanjem, Don Carter. Na drugu stranu. Propudio sam se od gladi, ali dolje ne mogu zadržati hranu, čak ni tekućinu. U glavi mi je jebeno lupa. Vrisko vizvan pogošavaju stvar. Zašto ste me zatvorili? Netko bi morao doći. Želim vidjeti Sašu, želim svoju ženu. Saša u pomoć misli mi beže, jedva pišem, ne spavam, pregladan, izvuci me odavde. Gladan, oči bole, Saša.
What the fuck did I walk into? You need power.
Treba energiju.
I guess it's down to the surgical suites. Surgery. Great.
Ajde skoči. Ajde pičko mala, jebem ti sve, zaglavljen si tu. Iza mene. Ajde dvojica.
You need power too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Ja samo pisma nalazim, jeban. Gaj ti ovo. Steven, ne mogu više ovako, ja znam da bih htjela, samo treba raditi pretrag i bežiti podatke, ali ne mogu više podnositi ovoliko bol. Ispratio sam neke vojnike na odjelu traumatologije, nisam trebala tamo ulaziti. Vidjela sam u što se pacijenti pretvaraju. Svaki čovjek i dete koja ovamo dovedu s ugrizom i robotom izgubit će razum, a mi im lažamo. Zamolila sam da me puste kući, rekli su mi da moram nastaviti dalje. Pravdali su to s glupostima o nacionalnoj sigurnosti. Ponudili su mi ure da malo odspavam ako želim. Steven, moraš me izvući da ode puknut ću.
Fuck. It sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
Da bukvom kuda idu svi kao. Da mogu nešto da nabuđi. Absolutno ništa. 1.21 metal. Ovo sam teo. Nice. Mogu sad da napojem ga. Mislim da ih je to i pustilo. Ili?
Yeah.
sad. Ne mogu da veram, mate. Poslednji me ubio, jebote. Poslednji, znači poslednji me ubio.
Easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Dobro, nigde ništa nema. Način slušanja brzina kretanja. Brže se kreću način slušanja, duže... Čuvat ću. Treba da uđem. Ne. Ali ovo strašno izgleda.
Fuck did this?
exagerando a bit. É, mas deixa tá.
Yes.
Aí, mano, achou outro.
Ah, yes. Get ready to celebrate.
More than I deserve. Só duvi mal os olhos agora. Mole? 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 Ou vai mal só os olhos negros, até, bro? Like, what the fuck, yo, mobilo?
Great.
GG. Faccio papà da me. Više, jevim ti se.
Fuck this place.
Či, tebe da više ne znam što da kažem, majke. Više stvarno ne znam šta kažem. Ušu pičku na izazu da. Igra u kuga da je strašno. Izlazi iz ove usrane garaže.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Hey. Follow me.
Чекаю добро от них. GG. GG. Ova igrica je čudo. Čudo. Ova igrica je čudo.
See?
Go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
Mm-hmm. They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Sad joj drugačije misli, ne žure više, sanja opet to. Jednog oca. Jebi ga, vat. Surov je sve te. Sijelu treći dan.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figure you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them.
No, you.
But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right?
Oh. Ljubomara.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby.
Ooh.
You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Fuck.
Abby?
Nice shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Yeah. Would you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
He ran off this way.
Lev!
Викликом качує звіждання, запливає твоя.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave. You hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay, she just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, he's so fast. You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
Здесь, Педро.
Like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much.
I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Mm. Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I was so stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up?
Uh-huh.
Come on.
Ovde je kraj ove epizode. Hvala vam puno što ste gledali, ljudi moji. Nastavit ćemo dalje u sljedećoj epizodi. Odmah nakon ove ću da je snimim. Zato što ono, šta ga jebem. Hvala na gledanju i rapa, pa i peace.